Hello, I'm Dr. Sangeetha, Medical Director and Chief Consultant of Coral Advanced Fertility and Women's Care. I'm practicing in Bangalore since 20 years. We are going to talk about amniocentesis. What is amniocentesis? Amniotic fluid is the liquid, the liqour, that is present around the baby. That gives the cushion effect so that the baby swims in it and it is protected from all sorts of pressure and other effects in the uterus. So we remove a small quantity of this liquid, fluid, from the uterus in a very, very methodical way so that the baby and the mother are least affected. There are certain indications to do amniocentesis and we'll not go into that. But when we are doing it, patient can just walk into the center, she'll lie down, we'll just do some preparations on her abdomen and we'll put a small needle inside the amniotic cavity that is inside the uterus, and we have our own technique and we remove few ml of the water, that is the liquor surrounding the baby. So we have to test these cells, fetal cells present in this water. So we remove that and send it for testing. We can do chromosomal analysis, we can do whole genome, whole exome testing, we can do specific genetic tests if there is any family history of a particular disease. So there are, according to indications, we do different tests on this fluid. And after that, the lady will lie down for a few minutes and go back, and definitely there will be a little risk of miscarriage or some pain in very few patients. Maybe we can tell it is less than 5%. And once we get the report takes some time, and once we analyze the report, it should be a team discussion including the genetist and reproductive medicine specialist along with the fetal medicine specialist. So we discuss with the couple, you know, what is the implication of the test. If there are abnormal tests, what we have to do, whether we have to terminate the pregnancy, whether we have to continue the pregnancy, what can be done will be discussed based on the reports. So yes, amniocentesis is a relatively simple procedure which confirms the normal chromosomal and genetic combination in the cells of the fetus. So you don't have to worry about the risks. Risks are very minimal. And when we come to the report, of course, sometimes if there are any chromosomal anomalies like Down syndrome or other chromosomal anomalies which leads to mental retardation and all those things, yes, we definitely don't want to have such babies. We'll advise the termination for such patients.